Alrighty, everybody, this is Jmix here, live from Las Vegas, Nevada. And I am at former Club 662, which is now the Flair nightclub after hours. And as you can see, it apparently appears to be an LGBT club. It has a rainbow sign on it. And just so you know, here's